smoking fresh rhymes we will recite. And with my boys at my side, you best not bite. I sit back and relax while we rock the mic and watch the hip hard crew kick the party tonight. See, now the reason we came is to let y'all know that this dead drug season has got to go. So next time somebody tries to sell you drugs, just turn around and tell them that you must be bugged. A lot of people say that drugs are cool, but I'ma tell you, homeboy, don't be no fool. So before we get started, let me end this way, 'cause we're gonna tell a story from back in the day about a time when drugs had possessed us too. So close your mouth and look surprised, I hate to say it's true. Oh yes, homeboy, that were a part of me. That's why I'm taking time so that you will see that crack ain't all it's cracked up to be.
They're
so
coming.
Instead of going to the store and buying time, try telling your boys it's time to stop doing drugs. It doesn't make any sense doing drugs until you're old and bent doing drugs. Well, I was sitting on my step, just shooting the breeze. And from afar, I saw this fresco that I wanted to squeeze. As I eased across the street, I was led astray by this sudden aroma from the opposite way. It still was fat and fresh, coming through real clean. It was the type of smell that all potheads dream. As I got much closer, the scent got stronger. It finally hit my feet, I couldn't stand it no longer. So I reached into my pocket, put out a five spot. Homeboy gave me a nick and said, it's the short shot. As I took my time for the joint put perfection, laid my head back and relaxed. Relaxation. Little did I know without inspection that the joint I bought would cause infection. Well, I talked to the doctor while receiving my cure, and I said, "Doc, the next time I'll make sure." He said, "Don't make sure because that's not it. What you better do, son, is try and quit. Because next time you may not be so lucky. Might end up riding in a big black truck on the way to the church cemetery. So you know you best stop before you're dead and buried doing drugs. Man, I can't stand why they're doing drugs. I guess they just don't care. Doing drugs.
Doing drugs.
Well, it's MC Kid Crush, and I've got a story. How I almost didn't make it to my fame and glory. I'm gonna tell it to your brain. I was hooked on cocaine. It messed up my brain. Almost drove me insane. I was told to stop, but I could not. I kept snorting and shooting until I was shot. You see, I didn't pay my debts to the man in check. So I was in the hospital with the bullet in my chest. Yes, I thought that I was fresh, 'cause I had the best. But I guess that I'm lucky that I'm not in the truck on the way to be buried in the gloomy cemetery. Yes, I'm just glad that I have the chance to make love, romance, and make the party people dance. So take my advice and do what's right. Stop doing drugs or you'll be saying goodnight. Doing drugs, it doesn't make any sense. Doing drugs until you're old and bent. Doing drugs.
Doing drugs.
MC Boo Money.
Doing drugs are only deadly, but they are crime. And if you get caught, you're gonna do time. No ifs, ands, or buts, or doubt about it. If you think drugs are good, then your mind must be clouded. Instead of playing, let's start slaying those on drugs. Instead of kidding, let's start written those low-life thugs. Yes, people go around town singing the blues, saying those damn drugs I will never use. But then you read about them in the deadly news, saying dead on arrival, overdosing abuse. So stop your lying and stop your buying. You'll be the one out in the cold crying. Every day someone's trying, every second someone's dying. Why don't you stop, just please stop denying. You'll be cruising down the street taking that last ride, all because stupid drugs just made you lie. If that's the life you live, then that's the life you die. You was the one who took the chance and tried. Look what drugs did to my man Lynn Bynes. He got a fresh concert, then he just had to try it. What luck drugs did to my man Richard Pryor? It made him go crazy, set himself on fire. I was walking down the street and I seen these guys. Yes, chilling on the corner, getting high. They said, come on over, get on with us. We got coke, we got Jay, we got angel dust. I said, no homeboy, 'cause you I don't trust. And saying no to drugs is the definite must. And if I buy some drugs, I can't stay fly. And I can't buy death gear if I'm buying a high. A party people out there, don't let your mind linger on. Don't get confused or get me wrong. Point blank, straight up, yes, drugs are wrong. And doing drugs I consider as a bodily harm. I'm sorry, party people, but I have to go. Keep the crank out your veins, the blow out your nose. They'll break it down to ya, just say no.
Doing drugs, it doesn't make any sense. Doing drugs, until you're old and bent. Doing drugs. Doing drugs.
doing drugs.
People out there doing drugs, yeah.
Man, that's dead, man. They be illing on everybody and themselves.
I know what you're saying, man.
Losing all that money.
All that money.
Hold up. What's that sound, man?
Simon, man. I think another one was way too, man.
Another one to the hospital.
Yeah, probably so. All these niggas walking around chasing the ghost from coast to coast.
Keep the drug out your...
out your veins. That's what I'm trying
and
to tell
blow
you.
Out your nose.
DJ Coke, stay out them drugs, boy.
Everybody stay away from them drugs.
They're a killer, man.
Hey, Rhythm Master Dell, you stay away from them too, Cuddy.
Look, man, we out of here.
Word.